Transit is changing this year in Gastonia. City leaders today approved a three-year contract with River North Transit. A program is set to launch July 1st, which will pivot public transit from fixed bus routes to on-demand microtransit. The city says the $1.6 million program will serve as a cost-effective option to tackle growing issues. The current bus system averages 7 passengers per vehicle hour.